100 eyes.
Who doesn't want 100 eyes in their life? A wise mentor who can kick ass.
Favorite quote, season 100 eyes. He says, one day my life was saved
by a small yellow bird.
How?
I caught it.
And I ate it. That's 100 Eyes. That's why everybody loves that character.
My favorite 100 Eyes moment from season one was when he leaps off that pole and does that twist and lands. That was a killer scene.
Him doing the praying mantis thing, that still gives me the chills.
You're blind.
Not as blind as you, boy.
He's just kind of our most badass character. But he's also funny, and he's got this carefreeness to him that I think that people just relate to.
No roots.
I have a Netflix 100 Eyes special that tells the background story of 100 Eyes and how he became 100 Eyes.
I've always had this dream that we would one day do a standalone special that would get into the origins of 100 Eyes.
The 100 Eyes special is going to be such a great reward for our fans until season two comes out again.
The chance to tell the origin story of 100 Eyes, it was so juicy. It was so amazing. All we wanted to do was get to shooting it.
We meet Li Jinbao, who we later name 100 Eyes. He's a sighted man, and we understand that he's a very intelligent, strong kung fu warrior.
100 Eyes takes on a whole bunch of Mongols defending one of the temples, and he just unleashes.
Who is the warrior monk?
Well, I can't wait.
I'm excited about it.
Who dared to defy the Khan?
Everybody's excited when they know something good is coming.
Who is Li Jingbao?